Meet Roger. Roger went from no feeling in his feet after chemotherapy to the finish line of a triathlon thanks to cancer rehabilitation. Yet less than 1 in 20 survivors don't even know it exists. Help us turn the odds in their favour, because no one should miss out. Cancer Rehab Awareness Week. Please share.